Well, good evening. Today we saw some of the most confronting scenes yet of clashes between police and protesters in Melbourne, with violence scarring a sunny day in the city's parks and beaches. It is the third weekend running that anti-lockdown demonstrators have defied authorities before police hit back with force.
The calm before the storm. Protesters from the so-called Freedom Rally were surrounded, but determined to give police a run for their money, crossing roads, heading for the beach.
You're in a family environment, and this is how you want to show kids how you guys treat Australians.
Beachgoers were shocked as crowds formed.
And they just grabbed him, threw him on the ground, put him in handcuffs, and I'm not joking, they grabbed him by the head.
After an hour, the group scattered. As the protesters ran from the beach and towards the bushes, some managed to escape, sprinting towards the streets, but others weren't so lucky.
Because you live in Deer Park, you're well past your 5K zone.
When police asked why they were breaking the rules...
Because I don't believe in the restrictions, really.
You don't believe in the restrictions?
No.
All right, no worries.
They were handed $1,652 fines.
I'm 22 years old and I'm willing to put my life on the line.
This man shared his opinion with police.
I have no hope for my future because this dictator is going to ruin the whole country.
Others from the group pleaded ignorance once arrested.
Just walking and I've been tackled.
You've been protesting?
No,
are
sir.
Protesting?
No, sir.
The chaos isn't over. Protests are again being planned for tomorrow.
We are one, but we are many.
And more arrests are imminent. Christina Castalis for 10 News First.